kicked aside by Collins. Down front, and it's deflected in. It passed Hannah Michael. In front, stopped by the defense, but pushed in by Rain Millette. Intended for Sloan, she pulls it back, hits it to Schneider. In front, and in. Izzy Ward again finds the back of the net. It looks like